When the gymnasts initiate the rock and roll guitar player, the main purpose is to coordinate one leg jump and kick bounces with the other free leg kicking in the air.